And good morning, everybody. Well, it's morning this time. I'm actually streaming this on a Saturday morning. Sorry, I haven't been playing for the past 2 weeks, but, World of Warcraft Legion came out, which, totally sucked a lot of my time. And then, of course, I had a D&D game last night, or not last night, but Wednesday night, which was incredibly fun. So, now we're back at it. Threw a poll up, and asked everybody where we should go, who should help first, and, I don't know exactly if it was overwhelmingly Mordin, but that is essentially what it came down to, and I gotta say, I'm really happy about that because I love the guy, but it looks like it was a 37% for Mordin, 19% for Jack, 11% for Jacob, and 33% for Miranda, so we're gonna go say hi, to... I believe we're heading to Tchanka, I think.
No messages for you, Commander.
Which is, of course, the Krogan home planet, which is always fun. Okay, mass relay. And not for long. Yeah, I'm one of those weird people who I always refill anytime I see a fuel depot. Well, maybe that's not weird. It's just good planning, really. All right. It's Tchanka. Help Mordin. There we go. Let's see, if I remember correctly, the whole thought behind the mission here is that Mordin's, someone from his team or like his apprentice or something like that, is doing something with the genophage, and we have to go help him. So, of course, we're going to bring Mordin with us because he's Mordin. And you know what? Let's bring a Krogan because we're on the Krogan homeworld. Nothing bad can happen with that. Plus, you know what? I really think that he needs to get out for a while. Oh. Let's see. Let's make him a powerhouse. How does that sound? Sure, Cryoblast 2. There we go. Let's stick with the missile launcher. As you can see, Tchanka is a wonderful vacation spot.
If you're looking for work, you're shouting.
Stop right there, alien. You're Shepard of the Normandy.
I guess we'll talk to the Overcountant instead.
The clan leader wants to speak with you. Keep your pet on a leash. Clanless Krogan are usually killed on the borders.
Okay,
take your
fine.
To the clan leader.
Screw you too, buddy.
Someday we'll get off this farm and show those Turians who's boss.
Erdnot clan reports use weak encryption. I see reference.
traces to a captured Solarian in the logs of the Chief Scout.
Krogan homeworld. This is the land of Kredok, Shiogar, and Vile. This chunk of rock is barely worth standing on. Never thought I'd miss the tank.
Guess you better go talk to the chief. I mean, it's only, you know, respectful.
I have nothing to say to you.
Hey, is that Worf?
At Krogan. Shepard, we would have shot any other alien out of the sky. But you, we give the respect to our most powerful enemies. You destroyed Vermeier. You saved us from becoming Saren's minions. But you also destroyed a cure to the Genophage. But more than
that... Oh, you heard about that?
You killed Erdnot Rex. I am clan leader Erdnot Reeve. Rex was my brood brother.
I don't exactly remember how I became an enemy of all Krogan, but I'll take your word for it.
Common disregard from you aliens. Solarians used us to save the galaxy from the Rachni. Turians neutered us with the Genophage. When Saren cured the Genophage, hoping to manipulate us, you wiped Vermeier clean in nuclear fire, destroying the cure along with it. And Rex, one of our strongest, butchered when he dared stand for all of us. A rare glory. Most off-world Krogan can only hope to die for money in hand.
You're putting on a pretty good show, but can you and the rest of these stragglers back it up?
I assure you, if your death was the goal, you'd have landed as an ember. Truth is, you did me a favor. You allowed me to conquer the reformists who popped up in Rex's wake. The Council obscured most of the details, so... you're really just a symbol for me.
Tradition will restore us despite your actions, human.
You can't speak for me, Uvenk. So, Shepard, what do you want here?
How many members are in your clan?
Don't let this border camp fool you. We are many. The bulk of our forces are in the main settlement, and the females have their own clan. You won't see any of it.
I don't think I've ever seen a female Krogan.
You never will. They have their own camps, their own guards. We have an envoy for the females in the camp right now. Name's Nuthorth. He can decide what to tell you about the females.
You were Rex's brood brother. You two didn't agree on leadership?
We were born of the same female, but a decade apart. Rex wanted to unite the clans. He... wanted to deny tradition to stabilize our species.
He was a fool. Krogan only grows stronger if the weak die in battle. He would have made us
sorry.
You all live underground. Is the surface that inhospitable?
The Tchanka and the Krogan live together in war. The planet hates us, and we hate it. See for yourself. Brave the barren, war-torn wastelands, and discover the world that made the Krogan powerful enough to threaten the galaxy.
Who is this? I thought you'd lead the clan alone.
Uvenk is from Clan Gatatog. Our clans have fought to a standstill, so we've come to a temporary understanding.
A brief joining. Erdnot is senior, for the moment, as is traditional.
For the moment, yes. We'll see.
You don't call this a true alliance?
Both clans have shown their strength. For the moment, neither clan can win, so we turn our attention elsewhere.
As soon as one clan shows weakness, the stalemate ends. The survivors will produce stronger, smarter Krogan. This has always been the way.
We have no pressing business. That's all you need to know.
Wander if you want.
We have no zoos. Your appearance will at least be educational.
I can talk to you again, huh?
I have nothing to say to aliens or their...
Okay, so where's the scout? That's the way I came. Oh, wait, is that the way I came? Is this the way I came? You know what, let's check the map. Chief Scout. Yeah, this is the way I came.
Put down some real money.
Always bet on blue, that's what they say, right? Yeah! Go blue. Screw you.
Reeve said we weren't allowed to kill you. Seems like a waste of target practice. What do you want?
I'm looking for a Salarian. The Blood Pack captured him and he was last seen around here.
I heard about that Salarian. Poor bastard. If it's Blood Pack, then Clan Werelock has him. Sent one of my scouts to check it out, but he never reported back. Guess they got him too. Chief told me to give you one of the trucks. Just follow the highway to Werelock's base, if you've got the quads to deal with him in the Blood Pack.
What can you tell me about Clan Werelock's base?
Last I heard, the clan was holed up in an old hospital. I haven't seen it, though. I've only seen Clan Werelock from a distance. If I'd gotten closer, I'd have taken a shot. You get inside, though, bring a big gun. Werelock's base is crawling with Blood Pack.
Doesn't sound too defensible. Why'd they hole up there?
Any hospital on Tchanka has to be built well enough to withstand a bunch of enraged Krogan. When an injury forces us to switch over to secondary organs, things get messy. Higher thought processes don't always transition properly. Blood rage, they call it.
Any idea what they're doing with the Salarian?
I assume they wanted to torture him. You don't take somebody home just to kill them. It's messy. Maybe he pissed off the Blood Pack, and they brought him here for special treatment. No skin off my hump what they'd do with him. One less alien on Tchanka.
You don't seem to have much love lost for aliens.
Don't get your quads in a twist. If I was gonna kill you, you'd know it. Reeve wants victory for our clan. Off-world interference could screw up that plan. But you're a special case, I guess.
What's Clan Werelock's reputation? And how are they involved with the Blood Pack?
Tough humps. Not friendly, like we are. You ever run into the Blood Pack? Mercenary gang. Clan Werelock started it. One of the only gangs with an off-world presence. They're fanatics. Totally devoted to Werelock Guld. Whatever they did with your Salarian, Guld's behind it.
What makes Guld so special?
He's got two children. One of them is a girl. Some people think he's got a destiny. Not me. I had a cousin who won 20 consecutive games of Quasar. Lucky bastard. I'd ask my cousin for a loan, but I wouldn't swear allegiance to him. Luck. That's all it is. Same for Guld.
But the Blood Pack has non-Krogan members like Vorcha.
Ha! The Vorcha. They're just like the Varan. Only they can use guns and go crap on the floor as often. The Krogan are the only real members of the Blood Pack. Anyone else is just there to soak enemy fire.
Yeah, taking the truck. You know what? That was a lot less resistance than I thought that there would be. Interesting. But look at that truck go in the cutscene, or the loading scene, whatever. We're still going to take Grunt with us. I don't think anything's changed since. Nice to see that they use a lot of concrete in their design work. I don't know why that automatically happens sometimes and why it doesn't. The weapon boost, that's what I'm talking about, of course. Huh. Weird. Where you want to go, because that's where the cover is. And for now, let's switch to something different. Interesting music choice. Whoop. You know, I thought I'd be fighting more Krogan. Hmm. Oh, now you want to piss me off. Come on, out of the way, Grunt. I do have to say, I like the fact that you don't really have to babysit these people, you know, on your team and stuff. That is something that BioWare has done a great job with. Come in pretty handy. I didn't think I'd like that sniper rifle. Still need to get the Widowmaker, though. I mean, I do miss the insta-shots. But, I mean, this works better for when, you know, my aim is horrible, so. Someone's around the corner. There you go. You got a flamethrower and you're just standing out there? I mean, I'm not complaining, but come on. But I mean, I guess you are Vorcha. You're not really tactically sound. I guess it still does headshots, okay. Whoa! Oh, that took care of him. Everybody. Oh wow, I didn't even pick up that quest. That's the one I think it is. No ammo. Oh, there's some. Breaking into a hospital. There we go.
That body, human. Need to take a look. Sores, tumors, ligatures showing restraint at wrists and ankles, track marks for repeated injection sites. Test subject, victim of experimentation.
I don't suppose there's a way to tell who this poor bastard was.
No tattoos or ID. Maybe slave or prisoner, maybe merc or pirate. Irrelevant now. Clearly part of Krogan tests to cure genophage. Humans useful as test subjects. Genetically diverse, enables exploration of treatment modalities.
Wouldn't something native to Tchanka work better? Varin, maybe?
Yes. Human experiments strictly high-level, concept testing. Native to Tchanka fauna likely used later in development stages. Wise to delay use of Varin until necessary. Powerful bite.
What can you tell about their experiments from looking at the body?
Position of tumors suggests deliberate mutation of adrenal pineal glands, modifying hormone levels, counterattack on glands hit by genophage. Clever.
How are humans more genetically diverse?
More variable. Peaks and valleys, mutations, adaptations, far beyond other life. Makes humans useful test subjects. Larger reactions to smaller stimuli.
I know we can look much different from each other, but Asari have a wide range of skin tones.
No. Ignore superficial appearance, down to genetic code. Biotic abilities, intelligence levels. Can look at random Asari, Krogan, make reasonable guess. Humans, too variable to judge. Outliers in all species, of course. Geniuses, idiots. But human probability curve offers greater overall variety.
Come on, we still need to find Malin.
Agreed.
I love it when he gets all science-y. Okay, everybody ready?
I am the speaker for Clan Werelock Offworlders. You have shed our blood. By rights, you should be dead already. But Werelock Gold, the Chief of Chiefs, has ordered that you be given leave to flee and spread the message of our coming.
If I flee, I might trip over the dozen Krogan I killed to get here. I think I'll take my chances.
You killed our youngest and weakest human. They were not worthy of remaining near our glorious work. Inside! You will find only hardened, blood-packed veterans, tempered by savagery and war, and dedicated to one goal! The Salarian will cure the genophage, and Clan Werelock will spread across the galaxy in a sea of blood!
Appears they discovered Malin's work. Unfortunate.
It doesn't have to happen like this. I can understand wanting to cure the genophage.
No, human, you understand nothing! You have not seen the piles of children that never lived. The Krogan were wronged. We will make it right, and then we will have our revenge!
Half the galaxy sees the Krogan as victims. If you start a war, you'll lose their support.
We have the Blood Pack, and we have the Salarian. When our clan numbers in the millions, we will not need support. When we cure the genophage, Werelock Gold will rule all Krogan. The Krogan rebellions will become...
You talk too much.
See? The human cannot hit a simple target. The Blood Pack will avenge me!
Hey, you like fire too? Oh no, a rocket! It's my one weakness!
Do the trick.
That is rather good myself. I'll take that. That's right, Malin. We're coming for you.
Lab's likely through there.
It's not us.
Just get us there.
Computer files, what's going on?
Active console may contain useful data. One moment. Genetic sequences. Hormone mutagens still steady. Protein chains, live tissue, clone tissue. Very thorough. Standard treatment vectors. Avoiding scorched earth immunosuppressants to alter hormone levels. Good. Hate to see that.
Most people wouldn't be so casual about developing a sterility plague, Mordin.
Not developing. Modifying. Much more difficult. Working within confines of existing genophage. 100 times the complexity. Errors unacceptable. Could cause total sterility, malignant tumors, could even reduce effectiveness, worse than doing nothing. Had to keep Krogan population stable, 1 in 1,000, perfect target, optimal growth, like gardening.
You're saying you were working just as hard to keep their population from falling?
Yes, could have eradicated Krogan, not difficult, increased mutation to degrade genetic structure further, chose not to. Ratni extinction, tragic, didn't want to repeat, all life precious. Universe demands diversity.
See, that's why I like him. He's doing it in his mind for the right thing. He's not a killer. He's just different.
What was it like working on the genophage modification project?
Best years of my life. Wake up with ideas, talk over breakfast, experiments all morning. Statistical analysis in afternoon, run new simulations during dinner, set data runs to cook overnight. Laughter, ego, argument, passion. Galaxy's biggest problem. Massive resources thrown at us. Got anything we wanted?
Do you keep in touch with your old team members?
No. All changed with deployment. Made test drop on isolated Krogan clan. Hit rest of Tchanka when results were positive. End of project. Separate ways. Watching it end, watching birth rates drop. Personal. Private. Not appropriate for team.
Sounds like you were pretty important. How'd you go from that to running a clinic on Omega?
Wanted to heal people. Good use of last decade. Something easy. No ethical concerns. Understand rationale for modified genophage. Right choice, still. Hard to sleep some nights.
How can you agree with using the genophage, Mordin? Look at what happened to Tchanka as a result.
State of Tchanka not due to genophage. Nuclear winter caused by Krogan before Salarians made first contact. Krogan choices. Refuse truce during Krogan rebellions. Expand after Ratni wars. Splinter after genophage. Genophage medical, not nuclear. No craters from virus. Damage caused by Krogan, not Salarians. Not me.
So if the Krogan banded together and formed a united government, you'd welcome that?
Yes. United Krogan saved galaxy. Destroyed Ratni. Genophage not punishment. Simply alters fertility to correct for removal from hostile environment.
We're not going to find Malin staring at consoles. Come on.
Yeah, I don't want to accuse him of stuff. I didn't take those choices just because... I don't know, I think my Shepherd doesn't think it's a horrible thing. Well, I mean, yeah, but not. I don't know, it's hard to kind of put it to words.
Dead Krogan, female. Tumors indicate experimentation. No restraint marks. Volunteer. werelock female willing to risk procedures? Hoped for cure. Pointless. Pointless waste of life.
I didn't expect you to be disturbed by the sight of a dead Krogan.
What? Why? Because of genophage work? Irrelevant. No. Causative. Never experimented on live Krogan. Never killed with medicine. Her death, not my work. Only reaction to it. Goal was to stabilize population. Never wanted this. Can see it logically. But still unnecessary. Foolish. Waste of life. Hate to see it.
I didn't think you'd had much direct contact with things like this. Did you come to Tchanka after dropping your plague?
Yearly recon missions. Water, tissue samples. Ensure no mistakes. Superiors offered to carry it on. Refused. Need to see it in person. Need to look. Need to see. Accept it as necessary. See small picture. Remind myself why I run a clinic on Omega. Rest, young mother. Find your gods. Find someplace better.
I didn't expect spirituality from you, Mordin.
Genophage modification project altered millions of lives, then saw results. Ego, humility, juxtaposition, frailty of life, size of universe. Explored religions after work completed. Different races, no answers. Many questions.
Sounds like you were trying to deal with your guilty conscience. The doctor who killed millions.
Modified genophage project, great in scope, scientifically brilliant, but ethically difficult. Krogan reaction, visceral, tragic, not guilty, but responsible. Trained as doctor, genophage affects fertility, doesn't kill, still caused this. Hard to see big picture behind pile of corpses.
Can you really just rationalize it all away? How do you justify it?
Wheel of life. Popular Salarian concept, similar to human Hinduism in focus on reincarnation. Appealing to see life as endless. Fix mistakes in next life. Learn, adapt, improve. Refuse to believe life ends here. Too wasteful. Have more to offer. Mistakes to fix. Cannot end here. Could do so much more.
Enough about your spiritual life. Anything useful on the body?
Minimal insight into experiments. Gene therapy. Risking cancer aiming for benign mutation. Krogan research is ruthless. Risking own clan's women for new data. Disgusting. Short-sight. Wrong.
Infecting the entire species with the sterility plague isn't much better in my book.
Had to be done. Rachni wars, Krogan rebellions, all pointed to Krogan aggression. So many simulations. Effects of Krogan population increase. All pointed to war. Extinction. Genophage or genocide? Save galaxy from Krogan. Save Krogan from galaxy.
Yeah, I'm good.
When you put it that way, you did the right thing. Not many would have the guts to look at the results and own it.
Not easy. Sometimes wish I wasn't as intelligent. Choice would have fallen on someone else. Not my problem. Fool's wish. Had to be me. Others might have gotten it wrong. Ready to go, Shepard.
Oh man, this part is always so heartbreaking. But it really humanizes Mordin so much more than he was before. I mean, before he was just, oh, he's a silly Salarian, ha 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 ha. But this, I mean, his choices really weigh on him.
You killed the Blood Pack guards.
Not Blood Pack, not member of Clan Werelock. Wrong clan markings.
I'm a nerd, not scout. Werelock guards got me. Brought me here.
You don't look so good. Are you injured?
They gave me things. Injections, mostly. Sometimes gas. Made me sick. Fever. Aches. Can't keep food down. They're fixing the genophage. I'm making a sacrifice. For all Krogan.
You're safe now. Just get back to your camp. I'll deal with the Werelock.
You can't do that. You can't stop them. Don't you understand? They're curing the genophage. They're gonna make it all better. They have to keep doing the tests.
Caution, Shepard. Patient unstable, susceptible, brainwashed.
Why do you want them to keep doing the tests?
This is my fault. I got caught. Wasn't strong enough. Not good enough. This is the best I can do. This is all I can do. I'm not big enough to have a real shot with the females. I'll never have kids of my own. But if I help undo the genophage, then I mattered.
You got a bruised ego. You got caught and beaten, so you tell yourself it was for something important.
That's not true. I need to stay. They're gonna cure us all.
You're not a real Krogan. When a real Krogan gets knocked down, he gets back up.
I did. I got back up every time they hit me. So many times.
You're lying there right now like a Vorcha grubbing in the mud. You gonna just lie there, Vorcha?
Screw you, human. Nobody says that to me. Nobody keeps me down.
Damn right they don't. Now get back to Clan Erdnot and report in. Go. Go!
Nicely done. Fortunately, the subject is unlikely to be contagious.
Whoa, that's a lot of things that look alike. This one? Yeah. Come on, where are you? There you are. Woohoo! Hacking for the win!
Shepard, I'm detecting crates ahead that are holding unstable materials. A misplaced shot could cause a significant explosion.
Or a well-placed shot. Explosives useful.
Cool. Sounds like a plan. I just realized I haven't saved in a while.
Incoming! Incoming!
Yeah, Mordin, you don't have to run all the way out there.
I'll put them down!
That works. Yay, circuit boards! Everyone needs circuit boards! You weren't kidding, that's a lot of explosive crates. Hello! Cells are nice. So he was just in this room with his dogs. Weird kind of guy.
Enemies inbound.
Try a real man's weapon.
Thank you. pad. That's handy. We're gonna do a quick save here, because, well, we know how my track record is. Okay, before we go in there, any ammo? Not much, but you know what? I'll take it. I know I've said it before, but I really like this hacking stuff. Oh, there we go. It's an interesting way to actually do it, as opposed to just button prompts like the previous game. Even if it takes a while sometimes.
This might be useful.
Signs of restraint, no evidence of torture. Don't understand.
For such a smart man, Professor, you always had trouble seeing evidence that disagreed with your preconceptions. How long will it take you to admit that I'm here because I wish to be here?
He wasn't kidnapped. He came here voluntarily to cure the genophage.
Impossible. Whole team agreed.
Project necessary.
How was I supposed to disagree with the great Dr. Solus? I was your student. I looked up to you.
Experiments performed here. Live subjects, prisoners, torture and executions. You're doing?
We've already got the blood of millions on our hands, Doctor. If it takes a bit more to put things right, I can deal with that.
You honestly think the experiments you did here are justified?
We committed cultural genocide. Nothing I do will ever be justified. The experiments are monstrous because I was taught to be a monster.
Mordin, did you ever perform experiments like this?
No. Never taught you this, Malin.
So your hands are clean. What does it matter if the ground is stained with the blood of millions? You taught me that the end justified the means. I will undo what we did, Professor. The only way I know how.
What happens if the genophage is cured and the Krogan expand again? That will be on your head.
We justified this atrocity by saying the Krogan would cause havoc and war if their population recovered. But look at the galaxy. Batarian attacks in the Traverse. Geth attacks in the Citadel. Is this a more peaceful universe? The assault on your Eden Prime might never have happened if we had let the Krogan recover. We'll never know.
How would a Krogan population explosion have done anything to stop Saren and the Geth?
An increased Krogan population would have forced the Council to take steps, likely involving colony rights in the Traverse. The Turian fleets would be vigilant for any military activity in the area. They might have stopped the Geth at Eden Prime.
Supposition. Impossible to be certain.
Don't you see? We tried to play God, and we failed. We only made things worse, and I'm going to fix it.
You talked about killing, but the genophage isn't lethal. It only affects fertility rates.
Krogan fight over fertile females. They become mercenaries or pirates because they see no alternative. They would be thriving in a cultural renaissance now had we not decided that this is what they deserved.
Inaccurate. Krogan population resulted in war. Simulations were clear.
Why work with Clan Weirlock? And how did you access the genophage data?
The data was easy to obtain. We all still had clearance. We were heroes. All I had to do was ask. As for the Weirlock, they were the only clan with both the resources and the commitment.
Malin clearly doesn't need rescuing. What do you want to do?
Have to end this.
You can't face the truth, can you? Can't admit that your brilliant mind led you to...
Yeah!
Unacceptable experiments. Unacceptable goals. Won't change. No choice. Have to kill you. Apologies, Commander. Misunderstood mission parameters. No kidnapping. My mistake. Thank you.
Don't worry about me, Mordin. How are you doing?
Disappointed. Thought Malin better than that. Never suspected he'd go so far. Knew he was young, impressionable. Should have talked to him after. Gotten him through guilt.
You dealt with your issues by opening a medical clinic. He started experimenting on prisoners. You did the right thing.
Right, wrong, irrelevant. Malin dead, problem solved. Malin's research, only loose end. Could destroy it. Closure, security. Still valuable, though.
If you think it could be useful, why not hang on to it?
Worked for years to create modified genophage. Should destroy this. Malin's work could cure genophage. Don't know. Effects on Krogan. Effects on galaxy. Too many variables. Too many variables.
You regret what the Krogan have become. You see the horror of what they did here. But you see the loss, too.
Wasted potential.
They don't deserve this, Mordin. Save the data.
Point taken, Shepard. Capturing data. Wiping local copy. Still years away from cure. But closer than starting from scratch. Done. Ready to go. Ready to be off to Tchanka. Anywhere else. Maybe somewhere sunny.
Let's get out of here.
Oh my god, that body! So what? It was just like standing there the entire cutscene, and then it ended and all of a sudden just collapsed? Oh man. That was weird. Alright, Mordin, I gotta get you back up to the Normandy so that we can talk. See how you're doing. Yep. I did find a manifold, though, so we're gonna dump that off really quick.
Erdnaught has increased in strength after the destruction of Clan Werelock. It appears the Erdnaught raided the weakened Werelock base for leftover weapons and supplies.
Were you around when the female camps?
I was off dealing with a Baron attack.
What?
Did he promise a warrior?
Yes.
Eyes straight ahead.
Don't touch anything. Do I look like I have time to talk? I've got work to do. Those fools brought this Tchanka back from a skirmish without its combustion manifold. They say it got shot off in the field. You tell me, how can you expect a Tchanka to run without a combustion manifold?
I found a combustion manifold out in the field. Is this what you need?
Work. Faster than building one from scratch, at least. You just saved me 3 days' work, human. You've earned my time if you want it.
What's that you're working on there?
I'm tuning up these machines for battle. It's a wonder this Tchanka here made it back to camp. It could be worse. A couple more hits on the broadside, and this thing would have crumbled.
Krogan's placed so much importance on martial strength. How'd you become a mechanic?
How do you think those fools make it to the field to kill each other? Who do you think keeps the weapons working? Without me, there's no battle, just slaughter. I am the military might of Clan Erdnaught.
How do you feel about Reeve?
Reeve thinks like the ancients. There's a lot of wisdom in that rattling head of his. I don't like Clan Gatatog, but the instant anyone steps out of line, they'll be torn apart like a piejack on Retribution Day.
Let me get out of your way.
I did do you a favor and found you a combustion manifold.
Give me a reason.
Alright. Back to the Normandy. There's a Salarian right there. It's what they look like.
Doesn't matter who it's against.
Now you can bring a Turian next time if you want. Yes, no.
Off some Turian skin.
Okay. Freaking shoot you myself. Want to say anything now? Okay.
Take your business to the clan leader.
How about you?
You again. I told you the Blood Pack only wants Krogan. Go flash your...
Oh my god, Grunt! You're in the door! Come on, guys. Okay, fine. No, I'll go back to Normandy without you. Yeah. I have a good feeling that we'll be back to Tchanka at some point in the future. Partly because I've played the game before, and partly because there's a lot more to do over there. Oh, I guess he needs help now too. Well, first let's talk to Joker.
Commander.
I assume everything's going well up here?
Good for nothing,
now.
Huh?
Fractured my thumb on the mute, but I think I made my point.
That's it for now.
I guess that I'm pretty much out of dialogue with him. For now. I also think I have a new costume for Mordin since I did his loyalty mission. That's pretty cool. Hey, Mordin.
Still hard to believe Malin betrayed me, betrayed my work, disgusted by his actions. Proud of his nerve, though. Always thought he lacked backbone. Shame I had to kill him. Might have made a good member of the team, willing to get his hands dirty.
You're really at peace with what happened?
Yes, of course. Can't change what happened. Life continues. Back to mission, back to work. Become like Malin otherwise. Salarian emotional processing faster than other species. Has to be. Short-lived culture can't spend time reminiscing.
Malin didn't seem like he processed his emotional response. He was obsessed with the genophage.
True, didn't mean to imply that Salarians were healthier emotionally, can still make wrong choices, bad decisions from grief, anger, guilt. Malin couldn't accept feelings. Made decision, executed. Probably before I left for Omega. Wish I'd seen it. Salarians still feel, just resolve it quickly. Explains lack of marriage, can't sustain courtship emotions. Or perhaps based on reproduction. Unsure.
So you really don't feel bad at all about what happened on Tchanka?
Yes, correct. Now, at least. Greatly distressed at the time. Stages of grief, loss, anger, rationalization. Dealt with it. Most issues settled on Tchanka. Huh. Some on shuttle back to Normandy.
What about Malin's data on the genophage? His attempts at a cure?
What about it? Have it over there somewhere. Not dealing with it now. Need to focus on collectors. Not important now, regardless. Appreciate you helping me back on Tchanka. Should get back to work. Wasted enough time already.
Yeah, Mordin. We'll talk later. Good buddy. Let's see. Can I research anything new? Don't use those. Don't use that. Yeah, I can do that. Don't need that. Ooh. This is essentially a mini nuke. I need this for later. Yeah! Looks like I'm going to be spending some time mining on my own again. There. Let's see. Can't talk to Jacob. He's got a mission for me. Can't talk to Miranda. She's got a mission for me. Can't talk to Jake. He's got a... Jacob. Yeah, I'm going, Kelly. Shut up. Okay. Talk to... Can't talk to... Can't talk... Oh, Thane! Holy crap, I forgot we had Thane! I knew I had to talk to Garrus, but yeah, Thane's cool. Man, I shouldn't go like 2 weeks without playing. Partly because this game is so good, but... Hey, Thane!
Do you need something?
Have a few minutes to talk?
If you wish.
The last time we talked, you started speaking about a past event as if you were watching it.
Drell have perfect memories. We can relive any moment in our lives with perfect clarity. It's difficult to control at times. Some of us disappear into, let's call it solipsism.
What do you mean, solipsism?
When a memory feels as real as life, it's as valid as life. Thinking about a moment brings back the smell of cut grass, the warmth of another's hand on yours, the taste of another's tongue in your mouth. Wouldn't you rather lose yourself in such a memory than spend the night alone, staring at walls of metal and plastic?
Isn't there a risk that you could lose yourself in bad memories as well?
Of course. Remembering the times I've taken bullets is unpleasant. But I can look at my knee and see it's not shattered. The memories that are hard to escape are those of despair.
Isn't that a rather personal memory to talk about?
Forgive me. Lately, I've spent a great deal of time reviewing my life.
Oh, you didn't.
I didn't mean to make you uncomfortable.
You can remember everything that happened in your life?
Nearly. I expect if we remembered the birth trauma, we'd never recover from it.
And hello, expendable gamer.
You can relive every assassination you've ever made?
In perfect detail. Every mistake I made. Every target's last breath.
You don't seem to feel guilty.
Why should I? My employers killed them. My body was only the tool they used. If you kill a man with your gun, do you hold the gun responsible?
Your body doesn't make the decision to shoot, your mind does. You make the choice to kill.
When someone aims a gun at you, you pull your trigger. You don't think. It's reflex. Any combat training conditions the body's reflexes. My training was very thorough. Drell minds are different from humans. We see our body as a vessel, and accept that it is not always under our control.
So if I shot you dead right now, a Drell court wouldn't convict me?
You'd be guilty because you chose to shoot me. If my reflexes caused me to draw and fire when I saw your gun come up, I would be innocent. Humans often believe in a soul distinct from the body. A spirit responsible for moral reasoning that lives on after the body's death. Our belief is just a bit more literal.
The last time we talked, you remembered one of your assassinations. Something about sunset-colored eyes?
That time. Laser duck trembles on the skull. Spice on the spring wind. Sunset eyes, defiant in the scope. A bystander noticed my spotting laser and threw herself between me and the target. She couldn't see me, but she stared me down.
It was odd that you just blurted that out. Just another vivid Drell memory?
No. She was a vivid person.
Did you take the shot?
Not that day.
And that's the same choice. Man, I don't want to leave. He's cool to talk to.
I should get back to my duties.
Shepard, I appreciate these chats we have.
You've spent a lot of your life alone, Thane.
Work fulfilled me. Reading. I barely spoke to anyone outside my family. It seems there will be no one to mourn me when I die. You're the only friend I've made in 10 years.
This crew is pretty diverse. You must have something in common with some of them. Get out of this room and talk to them.
I shall consider.
Evil Femme Shep. First time playing a truly evil character, too. So, it's interesting. Alright, Garrus.
Weren't you originally stationed on Horizon?
Yes. If I hadn't joined Cerberus, I'd be abducted by the Collectors right now.
Wow, you really dodged a bullet.
Yeah, I couldn't take that. They creeped the hell out of me.
Alright, Garrus. Are you gonna ask me for a mission, too? Are you actually gonna talk to me? What's going on, buddy?
Shepard, need me for something?
Have you got a minute?
Nope, calibrations.
Can it wait for a bit? I'm in the middle.
I knew it.
Operations.
Talk to you later, Garrus.
I'll be here.
Let's see. Jack has me for a mission. I guess it's talk to Grunt, and then we're done for the day. Hey Grunt, I hear you're making a ruckus.
Chambers said you're tearing up the place. Something wrong?
Something is wrong, Shepard. I feel wrong. Tense. I just want to kill something with my hands. More so than usual. Like it's not my choice. Like I just want to... I don't know. See? Why do that? What's wrong?
I will not tolerate outbursts on my ship. Get a hold of yourself.
I'm trying. When we're moving, fighting, there's no problem. But here, my blood makes noise. It's screaming. I've got no past to leave me. The tank gave nothing about itching plates and losing control.
Edie, anything in your files about Krogan diseases that could cause this?
Cerberus has a number of autopsies on file, but nothing on a living Krogan of this age and situation. Krogan are reluctant to share medical records.
My people were defeated by doctors and labs. They will never let stuff like that leave the homeworld to Tchanka.
Joker can get us to the Krogan homeworld. I need everyone at their best.
Thank you, Shepard. I don't like this. Fury is my choice, not
well,
sickness.
Well, considering we're already at Tchanka, I guess that's where the next episode's gonna take us back. Who'd have thought? Alright. Thank you very much for joining me for this episode of Ben Plays Mass Effect. I enjoyed it. I hope you did too. Since I'm a huge Mordin fan, of course I had a good time. But, anyways, I'll have a... Well, I guess we already know where we're going next, so there's no point in putting up a poll yet. But, thanks for joining me, everybody. Have fun, and as the Space Hamster says...